inherent in the system.
Shut up!
Oh, come and see the violence inherent in the system! Help, help! I'm being repressed,
bloody peasant!
Oh, what a giveaway. Did you hear that? Did you hear that, eh? That's what I'm on about. Did you see him repressing me? You saw...
Step right up, clown college is in session. Please, please, stick to the scripted narratives so we can get our little check marks and get our blood coin. So, how's clown college doing today, huh? You all getting gussied up in your macabre psyop assignments? I mean... What if it's just a little word here, a little word there, but the intention that lines your effing casket of macabre display of incidental, organic, non-organic, psychotic street narratives, that is what lines your grave and your intentions. So, what we have a problem here is that Clown College is still in session. We need to disrupt Clown College, and whoever is out there back in the world of so-called ethical professionalism of justice, y'all need to dismantle your Clown College, because if I can still be psychopunked by these fool-ass clowns who have been all gussied up in their Clown College narratives, don't tell me you can't find me, because your faction section of the treason government, they know where I am. They still offer Clown College. Let me ask you this, for everybody out in the world getting gussied up with your Clown College and getting your psychotic scripted-ass narratives, did you expect to retire on Clown College blood coin? What is the goal here? Did you expect that your Clown College retirement, you get bonus points for dragging in the youth, but teaching them how to be a disgrace to society, how to parasite to society? What is the reasoning here? I'm really curious. I mean, say you got one of those targeted individuals that you learned how to clown in your Clown College by your clown murderer pedophile that endorses the sex trafficking, slave trafficking, and molestation of children. Y'all don't care about that. Y'all are busy getting your Clown College narrative scripts in order, in place. Lights, camera, roll that beautiful bean footage of all these clowns clowning your goddamn targeted individual. What is your pay in selling out the youth of today? What is your blood coin invested in your sniveling and groveling in teaching the youth how to prostitute their integrity, how to have a price for their ethics, how to have a price for their morality? When you teach a child how to clown somebody, what is the psychotic justification of that? Oh, because we know academically you're trying to cause suppression, oppression, catalyze psychological torture and psychological abuse for some blood coin there, so you can get rich. Clown College rich off the detriment of somebody else's back for your little laughs, for your Clown College retirement. I mean, seriously. Now, if you've got a family member out there that's been flipping the coin with all of your gang stalking Clown College scripted narratives, what's going to happen is that everybody that's participating in that gang stalking treason circuit of targeting individuals, people need to know that you don't have integrity. You are a menace to society, And it would behoove each of you to hit reset, get right with yourselves, and serve the light instead of try to serve yourself to the light in somebody by creating necrotic ways of thinking because you were over there in the background with your clown college scripted-ass narratives. Stick to the script. Stick to the script. I got a young one over here. She's only 6 years old. We can suit her up in the clown college uniforms. What kind of collar shirt you want me to put on her? Did you want me to put on red on her? Beige on her? Or maybe that goldish beige tan kind of color that you guys like to identify yourselves with out in the world at large? So we know that she's been indoctrinated. And if you do it just right, you get bonus points when you've taught the child how to accept child molestation in your clown college circus-ass fool-ass ways. Do you pass around the kid between family to family in all of your scripted-ass narrative clown college ways? You've already eroded society and taught a child how to prostitute their liberty, how to prostitute their integrity for the blood coin. Stick to the script, stick to the script, stick to the script. Lights, camera, roll your beautiful clown college footage because we got your targeted individual. The door's open. Now you can go ahead and assault them with your verbal lynch mob of your psychotic stage narratives by picking out the key ingredients from their lives so they know that you've already been in their face, I'm clown colleging you, What you gonna do? Who you gonna tell? God forbid it's an employer and you have to suckle the tit of the employer who's been ravaging you in the background with backstabbing. We got the backstabbing ways. Smile to your face, never mind the disgrace. Because if you want the resources I have to offer you, maybe it's some bread, maybe it's some food, maybe it's a little roof up over the top of you to keep you surrounded by shelter instead of the helter-skelter of the environment outside. Who you gonna tell? What you gonna do about it? Because now you're my sucker fool in the clown college when I come to rape your psychological disposition with the scripted narratives that my clown college murdering pedophile taught me. Because little does anybody know that while I'm clown colleging you and teaching the youth of today to prostitute their moralistic ethical ways, the next step from there is to get them to solicit themselves for some molestation upright prostitute way. Hey, if she's only 16 and she said, I want to do you, does that make it right in your clown college zoo? Especially when you up the ante from leveling up her disgraceful, well-trained, psychotic ways of hoeing out her integrity for that blood coin. What is it just to cross the little border into the never-ending land of prostituting oneself for fist over dollar, hand over hand with your blood coin? So here's the deal. All of these character slanderers that have been attacking my disposition, saying I'm a prostitute, bitches, they're prostituting their own children, honey, in the goddamn clown college with teaching them how to be slave to the Willy Wonka kind of way. You got a lot of hypocrisy going on over there. And for anybody that knows your family is doing that, you need to be loyal to the truth. You need to report your family that have been sucker punching and jabbing the clown college target the live long day with the gaslighting, the hobnobbing with the clown college coach that teaches them how to sell out their ethics and give them their scripted narrative. Stick to the script, stick to the script. And when their targeted individual leaves their enclosed encampment, you go right on ahead and do more your clown colleging disgraceful, abominable ways. It doesn't have to be much. You don't have to steal anything. You can just incrementally destroy the few things they ever have left to let them know, I was in here and I clown college'd your fool ass face with my backstabbing ways, because I don't matter as long as I have my clothes on. I can prostitute my liberty the livelong day. What you gonna do? What you gonna say? Who you gonna tell it to when you depend on the resources of the one dishing out the clown college way? So if you're busy being loyal to some fool-ass human instead of the truth, you will go down in history as gold-digging, government-grubbing, gang-stalking, Auschwitz 2.0. Sorry excuse of a parasite. You need a hit reset, get right with yourselves, because nobody is perfect. I mean, a whole one-third of you guys participate in it. Don't be the one-third that stays in it. Be the medal-winning, honorable person, prodigal family that came to serve the light and help dismantle the Hydra head that this gang-stalking clown college ways has done to disposition our upright ethical standing as a country. We need to make sure that fulcrum balance of gang stalking versus non-gang stalking does not get tipped. That's what we are in a race for. If you want to marginalize it to where you can see it, almost feel it, taste it, and touch it, that's what we're aiming for. To keep the gang stalking, their clown college backstabbing ways from proliferating. Because remember, these clown college idiots, they ain't got no integrity. They ain't got no ethics. They prostitute their way to retirement with clown college ways. So what you gonna do? For you old fat, old rat bastard folks teaching your children how to be the goddamn clown college. Letting them go hobnob with the mindset of your clown college coaches. Those are serial murderers, dumbasses. Those are pedophiles. Ask them how many children have they gotten away with raping. They have a whole infrastructure of children being molested and sexually trafficked. And then you send your kids to go have clown college scripted as narrative coaching. You all need to stop. But, you know, I'm just here as a friendly guide. You do what you want to do. It's all about free will, right? But I do encourage that you don't end up on the list of gang stalkers, because that needs to be made available to the public. That should be part of the Freedom of Information Act. Who had been part of the clown college? Because those are the folks that ain't got no integrity. Would you want your neighbors to know? Or maybe your neighbors are part of the goddamn clown college circuit, and you hobnob with them. Then you pull in other neighbors to hobnob and be the goddamn clown college prostitute of liberty, squatting, teaching your children how to be goddamn whores with their clothes on by giving up their integrity for blood coin so you can earn a retirement off them. So how many parents out there actually give a cut to their children? Or do you just not beat them? Because America, this is what we have going on over here. We got a clown college infestation of goddamn circus freaks that stick to the script. Oh, here's your targeted individual. Lights, camera, action, their doors open. Let's let them overhear what we're talking about, because they can't prove anything. I don't need to prove anything. You all prove it when you got your goddamn coaching from your goddamn clown college coach. So if you happen to think that your device is not hacked by someone besides the clown college gang stalking, good for you. You keep on thinking that. I'm just a friendly reminder to say, hey, bitches, get right with yourselves, goddammit, already. Serve the light. Tell the truth. Because your future is all predicated on everybody telling the truth. So, if you got a family member, you better bust their jaws to get on the ball and tell the truth before you do. If you want to give them that heads up. But at the end of this timeline, everybody has an accountability to tell the truth. So, lights, camera, clown college time. What's your next narrative? What's your next scripted bullshit ass crime? So at any rate, lights, camera, clown college, stick to the script, so everybody can retire off goddamn clown college crimes. All time.